Hey everyone. As most of you know, I play music for a living, mostly at bars and restaurants in the Southeast. And a lot of what you see on my YouTube channel are clips from those performances. Well, we are all under quarantine currently because of this COVID-19 thing. And I have not been playing shows because everything is shut down. So the next few YouTube videos and posts are gonna be a little different than they've been in the past. I think we're about out of material from past shows. So I don't know. We're brainstorming some ways to make this interesting for y'all when I'm not playing out. And yeah. Anyway, if you have any thoughts or ideas or questions or things that might make these next few posts a little more personal, feel free to comment in any of the comments on the videos, and maybe I'll find some material to talk about to y'all or whatever. So yeah, I'm still gonna play some music for y'all and maybe even show you a little bit of what I've been doing during COVID. And yeah, we might even dig up some funny stuff from back when I was allowed to venture out of the house and places and people were around and open. So yeah, anyway, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. So after some brainstorming, I thought it might be fun to do a quarantine top five. So I'm going to play y'all clips of the five songs that I'm listening to this week. Five of the songs that I'm listening to this week. The first one I'm going to play for y'all is I Won't by Colby Kelly. I won't do what you told me. I won't do what you said. No, oh, I'm not gonna stop feeling. I'm not gonna forget it. I don't wanna start over. I don't wanna pretend that you are not my lover, that you're only my friend. 'Cause when you took my heart, you took it all. And when you gave it back, it fell apart. So I won't do what you told me. I won't do what you said. No, I'm not gonna stop feeling. I'm not gonna forget it. I don't wanna start over. I don't wanna pretend that you are not my lover, that you're only my friend. So that was quarantine number five. This is quarantine song number four. Maddie and Tay just released their new album. It's excellent. Listen to the whole thing if you got time, and I know you got time. This is one of my favorite singles from that album. This is called Bathroom Floor.
Girl, I know he done did a number on your soul. It sucks, it's sad. I wish I could, but I can't change that. But hey, good news, we've all been there a time or two. And one thing that I've learned is it's gonna be hard. But trust me, girl, get up off the bathroom floor and swipe the tears off your cheeks. Put on a dress and get out that door. Girl, the first shot's on me. Let's jump into a gap downtown. Let a sexy man spin you around. Let's show that heart some neon magic till we're drunk and laughing back on the bathroom floor. And back on the bathroom floor.
What a fun one. Oh my God. All right, number three on the quarantine top five. This one's called Alice in Wonderland, and it's by one of my favorite writers in Nashville right now, Kaylee Shore. So well written, just the whole thing. Okay, here it is.
Hey Alice, how is Wonderland? Is it magic or not exactly what you planned? Can only imagine the new ways he's learned to break a heart. Hey Alice, I know it's not my place and you're not asking, but I need to say it anyway, 'cause I'm wishing I knew what I'd do now from the start. It sounded beautiful at first, didn't it? But before you know it, every bottle says drink me. Before you know it, yeah, you're gonna start shrinking. He'll make you feel small, and there's so far to fall when you're loving a madman. So hey Alice, how is Wonderland?
Oh, that gets me right in the heart. Oh. Listen to it. This is from Kelsey's new album. This is my favorite on the album right now. This is called Hole in the Bottle.
It ain't my fault, so don't blame me. I swear I just came here to unwind and have one drink. The way it looks, it ain't what you think. This Cabernet has a way of vanishing on me. There's a hole in the bottle, leaking all this wine. It's already empty, it ain't even supper time. Honey, no, I don't miss him. In fact, it slipped my mind. There's a hole in the bottle of wine.
All right, last one. Quarantine song number one, in no particular order. This is called Only the Young, and this is from Taylor Swift's new Netflix documentary, and it's catchy, like everything she does.
It keeps me awake, the look on your face, the moment you heard the news. You're screaming inside, you're frozen in time, you did all that you could do. The game was rigged, the ref got tricked, the wrong ones think they're right. You were outnumbered this time. But only the young, only the young, only the young, only the young can run, can run. So run and run.
Thanks so much for watching, y'all. If you'd like to hear any of the full versions of these songs, if you'd like to hear me sing any of the full versions of these songs, please let me know in the comments. And maybe we'll do a special one-off song thing.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube channel. If you like what you're seeing, please subscribe. Thanks.